I'm dusty in Springfield, and I'm practicing my backhand in the Newberry parking lot. You used to live down the block. I remember you used to walk back from school like we'd just been shot. And what's left of you now? Just a wrinkle in my brow. Or perhaps it's just the sun. It's like everything else you've come undone. A role model spoke to me. He said, take any girl you see. Then return to the lesson plan. I didn't wanna hear anymore. He talked to the test for sure. And it made me a thinking man. Now baby, what's the deal? Feel a cop or cop or feel. You can criticize all night, but the homework still won't come out right. My role models dead or in jail. My coke bottle glasses show my eyesight fail. And you and me both get hung when calculations extinguish. But I won't go when everybody knows girls do well in English. Girls do well in Hester Prynne, 30 pages about your thighs. We kissed in the locker room. My role model watching you. Now you won't go unsupervised. A cheap public display. They say our English teacher's gay. In the bushes by the craft, the soccer coach told you all about my role models. Dead or in jail, I'm living on fantasy. And email my homeroom angel got a face rearranged to suit the crowd that she was in with. But I won't go. But everybody knows girls do well in. And these halls soaking with sweat from the test. But it's the whispers in the staff room we'll never forget. Lost in calculator, cigarettes in jail. And the girls know things that they never. No, they're not talking. My role model was arrested for molesting a retard. He had him tied up in the backyard. He was fingerprinted in a ring. The substitute did not explain. My role model, he played the organ at the Temple of Beth Israel. He used to make my life miserable. He taught me how to make coins and what to say to girls. And my lessons were incomplete, and that took some getting used to. I never learned how to seduce you. I guess I'm still a dimwit, but I won't go. Girls do well in English. Girls do well in. You're dead after school. You're dead after school.